So if you live in a mobile home or low-lying, please make arrangements to seek shelter, hopefully not in our shelters, with friends and family like Sherilyn just said. And please be patient. Just please be patient at the grocery store, in the gas lines, and people trying to get sand in sandbags. We still have sand. We still have all those locations open. So please be patient and bear with us and stay tuned. And if it's not an emergency, please don't dial 911. Please call the numbers that you've been provided.